AGK's Vinyl Life. I'm your host, Anthony K. And on this episode, I've made this walk a few times this year. You've seen it in previous videos. I'm back here again at the Scotiabank Arena here in Toronto. It's October 11th, 2022. And on this, my final concert for 2022, I'm back here to see tonight Within Temptation and Iron Maiden. I'll see you guys on the inside from the merch stand. So I'm standing in the merch line right now. It's a long merch line, and there's a lot of Iron Maiden merch to be seen, and hopefully some Within Temptation merch. I'll give you guys a view of the merch line when I get to the actual merch stand. Having a first look at the merch stand. So I've got my bag of merch here, and now I'm just going to grab myself a drink and head to my seat and get ready to see Within Temptation followed by Iron Maiden. I found another merch stand, this time with all sorts of flags and things, so I guess I'll be stopping at this merch stand as well.
closer to the North Pole today. I've got good news and I've got bad news. There is no bad news. The good news, Adrian Smith got a new plank. Hey! In Toronto. Years has been weird, hasn't it? It wasn't just a bad dream. Well, the bad dream, if you woke up today and you've been asleep for the last 3 years, I'm not even gonna go there. It wasn't worth it. What happened the last 3 years is bad shit, and it stops right here, right now, tonight with you. As we got and it's, I say this every night, and I say it because it's true. We've got people here from all over the world, right? Not just from Canada, right? I mean, just when we in the USA, I have to say, people, we've got people here from Canada. And honestly, sometimes they look confused, right? But now I can actually say tonight, we have people from Canada here tonight. We got Mexicans, we got Brazilians, we got Chileans. We've had somebody here from Utah every fucking show. I think she's on the run. I would be. Seriously, we're family, right? We're family. We don't actually give a fuck where you come from. Nice as that may be. We don't care who your daddy was, we don't care how much money you got. The only thing that matters to us is that you come here and you respect each other and we all love each other and we have a great, great fucking night. And if I could make the point, without wishing to enter any of this woke bullshit, right? If I could just generically say that if we can all use the same fucking toilet, I can all call you brothers. I can call us all fucking blood brothers! We'll be right back.
Thank you.
strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always near. Fear of the dark. Toronto! Someone's always there. Yeah!
Fornication. Its number is 666. Brings me to despair.
Taking a man belongs to the clan that alone We're the land of the free. Anything good on the TV? Oh, fuck. You're lip reading. Come on, have another go, shall we? Look at me. like blowing things up the most is a slice of toast.
Watch out for the back.
Don't want to step on your stuff, buddy.
Defend our island, whatever the cost may be. We shall fight on the beaches, we shall fight on the landing grounds, we shall fight in the fields and in the streets, we shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
We'll be right back.
out the room. Have a great trip wherever you're going. Have a great life whatever you're doing, because you might only get this one. Don't take a fucking chance. Fucking live every fucking day, my friends.